Today, I'm going to show you Japanese traditional instrument, shamisen.